trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some heart and some fucker that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back on my back and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me, so come on and dip. Jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yell. A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel in basking the fact that I got everyone kissing my d***. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe for you to see. So much of my d*** you ask for me. Well, I'm back. Fix it, antenna, tuning in, and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
I just get a tasket, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this and Chris Kirkpatrick. You can get your kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit than Moby. You can get stomped by Obie. You 36-year-old boy that's dead. You don't know me, you're too old. Let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Oh my god, thank you so much for watching this video, I hope you liked it. This might be my favorite extreme from this game, so I really wanted to make a video for you ASAP. And oh my god, it's so difficult. It has like hard moves, but also you kind of have to like get into the song to make it look good, you know? Because there's this acting aspect of it, so. But I hope I did it justice, I hope you liked it. If you did, make sure to subscribe, and if you want to see more of my Just Dance videos, you can check one of these right here. Thanks so much, I love you all, and see you on the next one.